long, and Bryant wants to go deep again. Air under it, inside the 10, and caught to the end zone, and a touchdown. Deon Cain pulls it in for the Tigers.
Well, Deon Cain came in leading his team in receiving yards, and here's why. He's a big play guy down the field, does a good job of adjusting to an underthrown ball. It's been a tough year for Deon Cain. They just haven't thrown the ball as much this year as they did a year ago under Deshaun Watson. But Kelly Bryant shows he can throw it deep to the big club.